What's up, Grio fam? I'm your host, Nayo Campbell, and welcome to the Grio Top 3, where we count down the top 3 Black trending stories of the day. And coming in at number 3, Sherri Shepherd lands her own daytime TV talk show as the Wendy Williams Show officially comes to an end. The popular talk show had all of us saying, "How you doing?" will soon wrap its final season. Both co-presidents of DeBar and Mercury, the syndicator and production company for The Wendy Williams Show, released a statement wishing Wendy Williams luck in her recovery. They then continued to sing the praises of actress and comedian Sherri Shepherd. After serving another stint as the guest host during Wendy Williams' hiatus, Shepherd has announced her new talk show, Sherri, will be on Fox in the same time slot The Wendy Williams Show currently operates in. Sherri Shepherd has made her excitement public via her recent IG Live, where she expressed her gratitude for the opportunity. Now, outside of the congratulations on Twitter, Wendy Williams has yet to speak publicly about her departure from daytime TV. Next up at number 2, Van Jefferson reveals the name of his newborn son. Los Angeles Rams wide receiver Van Jefferson won twice on Super Bowl Sunday by ending the night with a ring and a new baby boy. Jefferson's wife, Samaria, reportedly went into labor in the middle of the game and was transported to a local hospital to deliver the couple's second child, a boy named Champ Jefferson. I mean, you guys, it only made sense, right? You win a champion and then you give birth to another champion. Van Jefferson said, "It's very fitting. The Super Bowl explains how champ means warrior," adding, saying in a quote, "I'm all about having a meaning and a name. So I think that's perfectly fitting for him." And you know what? Celebrity names, I'm not always a big fan of, but Champ is pretty cute. Not every day that you go into labor during the middle of a Super Bowl, so shout out to them. And our top story of the day, coming in at number 1, Idris Elba reveals his plans to slow down on acting and focus more on his music. While things aren't slowing down for Idris Elba's acting career, the British actor recently opened up about his plan to dive headfirst as a full-time musician. Elba's music career is no secret to fans, as he's been collaborating with different artists and DJed a set at the 2019 Coachella. But he explained at the time it was just a hobby. Now it's something more than that. We'll most likely be getting a little taste of what we have in store for us once his filming schedule clears. All right, you guys, this has been the Grio Top 3. Make sure you head over to youtube.com/theGrio for more videos like this, and also be sure to check out thegrio.com. Thank you all so much for watching.